you can see Flight Lieutenant Mark Long, the RAF Typhoon. Lieutenant Mark Long, the Typhoon display pilot. His family's here today. He's actually an instructor of Typhoon pilots. Now, having pulled some 9G turns, he's now pushing minus 3G in this outside turn. The force of gravity trying to throw him out of the cockpit in a very uncomfortable maneuver. Conducted with full reheat on. Which causes those two glowing engines out the back. Executing a minimum radius turn now, showing just how tightly the Typhoon can turn. Contrast that with what we saw from the Vampires, the aircraft from the 1946 compared to the 21st century.
I know it's difficult to talk under these circumstances, but I want to ask you a question. The orange that we see at the back of the Typhoon, when it goes into the distance, we see this orange glow. It almost looks like the rear of the aircraft is on fire. What is that?
That's the reheat. So where fuel is injected into the exhaust gases from the engine to give increased power. you can see that Mark doesn't use it all the time, but when he does use it, it sure goes through the fuel, but drastically improves the performance of the aircraft. Now from those high-speed manoeuvres, Mark's slowing things right down in what is known as a high alpha pass. That's a very high angle of attack. He's got the nose up high, the aircraft flying very slowly, the computer-controlled systems keeping it from falling out of the sky. And at the end of this run, just watch and listen as he opens up the throttles, full reheat, and climbs away at the same angle, accelerating as he does it. His undercarriage is down at the moment. He'll be cleaning the aircraft up as he exits the flyby. Shouldn't be able to manoeuvre like that. The way he came down, almost flying a V-shape.
We're having to crane our necks to see Mark at times in the Typhoon. You don't just see and hear it and smell the aviation fuel. You feel it in your chest.
Absolutely.
Oh, superb. And we must say hi to Sue. Mark Long grew up in Essex, a Saffron Walden boy, really, after moving from Bury St Edmunds at an early age. His mum is here. We spoke to her earlier on Radio Airshow on BBC Essex. Sue is very proud. Well done, mum. And up he goes.